Kombucha. Well, we had a dollar for every time we've been asked that in the last year.
Well, we wouldn't have to be doing a Kickstarter.
That's for sure.
Kombucha, an ancient drink which has been called the elixir of life, is simply non-alcoholic fermented tea. Kombucha provides beneficial probiotics and detoxifiers, and has been known to help the body in a myriad of ways.
Hi, I'm Amy Goldman.
And I'm Sean Galloway.
And we're the brewery. We make Lucky Elixir Kombucha.
We started making our kombucha in March of last year, in 2016, with about $5,000 and brewing about 40 gallons a month. We had just a couple retail partners, but we also had our kombucha on tap at a local farmer's market.
After 16 months of manufacturing in a shared commercial kitchen, we have over 55 retail locations that our kombucha is available at in the Kansas City metropolitan area, and we're brewing around 500 gallons of kombucha a month.
In April of this year, we moved to our own 3,300 square foot facility in North Kansas City, an emerging hub for craft beverages in the Kansas City metropolitan area.
A couple of months of hard work and sweat, our build out is nearly complete. We are brewing, bottling, and selling more kombucha than ever. Then I'm sure you're asking, why do we need to do a Kickstarter?
We are launching a Kickstarter to give you an opportunity to be part of Kansas City's first kombucha tasting room. With the successful funding of our Kickstarter, we will complete the next phase of our build out and be able to provide Kansas City with its first kombucha taproom experience.
Our tasting room will serve up Lucky Elixir kombucha by the glass, in flights, and for growler fills. We will also have unique flavors, which will only be available in our tasting room.
We have really worked hard to bring Kansas City a high-quality kombucha that tastes great and is good for you, and we want to share that, but we need your help in building our kombucha taproom.
Well, you get to be part of creating Kansas City's first kombucha tap room. We have several levels of rewards that are available, anywhere from Lucky Elixir swag to a bottomless kombucha glass.
You can check out all of our great rewards underneath the video. But first, if you give us about 30 seconds, we'll kind of show you what a day in the life of bottling here at the brewery really is like.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Shamil, Shamile, Lucky Elixir.
Kombucha!
Please support our Kickstarter, and you'll be part of Kansas City's first kombucha taproom. Cheers!